ACL sprain. It was sort of stretch, I would say probably grade one-ish. And I had some issue with probably a little meniscus issue, and also probably a little, you know, fluid buildup in the LCL area. So just, you know, just looking to heal them, yeah. I think just the stem cells, how effective it is, and how people really talk about how BioXcellerator is a great company, how their procedures really clean and how they really do things the proper way, I think is that really attracts me the most coming to Medellin, Colombia to do the stem cell with BioXcellerator. Some UFC fighters, and they've all have really great results coming from, you know, joints, different joints injuries. And personally, I do a lot of wrestling and grappling as well. So I think that's something that, you know, can help me. I want to get better results and absolutely get a healthy body. I think that's very important, and that's where my goal is coming to this place. Yeah. I've had one injection, about 40 millions on my right knee, and I had a golden stem cell IVs. Both were really great, yeah, and a lot of expectations, yeah. Great, and I think I'm very impressed with the how they really explain with what sort of stem cell you'll be using. And I think that's very important, because if you're coming here, then you better know if the stem cells are clean, if they've been tested, and the doctors and the concierge, they help me quite a bit, you know, get around the cities and also know about the procedures. So it was a very welcoming experience. Yeah.